Lebanon has not seen durable peace for the past 40 years. What has the peace table looked like? The half of the population responsible for all the wars have been the only ones at the peace table. The half that has been asking for peace have never been allowed a seat.
People don't necessarily care, okay, there aren't many women in politics. How does that affect me in my everyday life?
UN Women partnered with LBCI, the leading national network, to show the whole population that dialogue without women doesn't make any sense. The opening of the leading primetime news was read with only half the alphabet.
على قاعدة ذاب وبان أطفئت وبانت الخسائر أكيد ما فهمت شيء وهذا مقصود فمقدمة الأخبار أحرفها ناقصة.
50% of letters were removed from Lebanon's news to protest the exclusion of 50% of the population from peace dialogues. A full 20-minute segment was dedicated to the campaign. The chaos generated a heated debate and created an unprecedented space for women's voices. And they took their voices even further. The country witnessed the highest number ever of female candidates for the upcoming 2022 elections, putting women one step closer to the peace table, and Lebanon one step closer to the peace we've been missing.